So, Quark, I heard you had some problems with the Klingons the last time they came through.
Spare me from beings who think pain is pleasure. In small doses, perhaps. But the Klingons, they're hard on the holosuites. They wrecked the furniture. I'm still fixing the walls in holosuite 6. I'm not saying they don't spend big. Just saying by the time you figure in the damage, I'm lucky to break even.
They do tend toward bluster, don't they? Throwing their weight around, bragging.
This crew was worse than the last. A glorious mission. I said, what's so glorious about a Gamma Quadrant biosurvey?
And, what did they say?
Crafty tonight, Odo, aren't we? Looking for clues about the fate of the Klingons. If I tell you what I heard, what do I get in return?
The chances are what you heard won't help, so why should I give you something for it?
Because otherwise I heard nothing.
That damaged holosuite. Work crew 7 is probably doing the repairs, am I right?
Uh-huh.
Well, it looks as though I might have to put in a priority request for work, crew 7. The bulkheads in security could use a little shoring up.
They said they'd be coming back through the wormhole with something that would make the enemies of the Klingon Empire tremble.
Their exact words.
Direct quote.
You've been most helpful.